Sound present.
What happened to you?
I'm not fine at all. It's just as if they are doing construction work on my head. Since I woke up, my head has been doing bang, 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 bang. I don't know whether you can find me something to use to relieve this. Yeah!
Of course, I will get. Even if you send a hammer, they say they knock down your head. I get waiting to go cure.
Thank you.
But brother, does this look like a pharmacy? Eh? Why not just go to the pharmacy so they can prescribe you correct medication so you can use and get better in a couple of days?
Madam, if you are in my shoe, you will understand what I'm saying.
I'm saying the right thing, you are giving him wrong information.
You say the wrong thing.
Okay, yeah. Me, I've set my mind.
Is this right?
Thank you, God bless you.
You can well, no.
Is this wrong?
J-Boy.
Hello, madam.
What happened to you?
I'm not fine at all. It's just as if they are doing construction work on my head. Since I woke up, my head has been doing bang, 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 bang. I don't know if you can find me something to use to relieve this. Yeah!
Of course, I will get. Even if you send a hammer, they say they knock down your head. I get waiting to cure. Okay.
Thank you.
But brother, does this look like a pharmacy? Eh? Why not just go to the pharmacy so they can prescribe you correct medication so you can use and get better in a couple of days?
While I'm coming here and just hardly giving you anything, isn't it better for your health? Can't you think about the future, not just now?
Thank you very much. Thank you.
No problem. I'm just called to be my brother's keeper. That's why I'm telling you the truth.
Thank you. Madam, I'll see you later.
Thank you. Madam, good night, yeah? Hey! When is that?